bad activity? Maybe they don't talk or something. I think I'll watch for a minute.
That dozer. How are we gonna practice now? We've got our entire stick supply. Sorry, Malcolm. Take five, everyone. I'll try and think where we can get another stick.
Good idea. They're too stupid to know the difference. Excuse me, I was wondering if you'd like this.
Thanks, Sonny. Here, boys, we've got ourselves another stick.
This should be a knockout.
Okay, lads, let's begin. There, that's Bagadet.
We'll have to put the poster up again.
There can't be that many dance instructors left in this town.
You know who to call. That lot have rung their last bell.
It's a poster advertising a vacancy as dance instructor for the Morris Dancers. Greetings, humble purveyor of metalware.
Greetings, traveller from another dimension.
How did you know that?
Simple. Only girls have ponytails in this dimension.
The hits just keep on coming. Hello again.
Hello.
Ironmongering trade.
It's still as red hot, cool and trendy as usual. It's the money that's giving me problems at the moment.
How's that?
Well, Since the king decided to modernize the currency system, I've been totally lost. I don't understand all these dollars and shillings and things. And now I've got a tax return to fill in and I can't quite grasp it.
What exactly is your problem?
On tax form 331B, subsection 3, paragraph 4, it states that all figures must be submitted in dollars. I'm not sure if I've converted the other coins correctly into dollars. Maybe you can help me out.
If you can make it worth my while.
Okay then. I've got three problems to clear up.
Fire away.
Right. How many dollars are there in a gold sovereign?
I reckon 15.
That's what I thought.
What's next?
What's 16 groats in dollars?
Exactly $1.
I got that too. I've only got one more to ask.
I can hardly wait.
How many gold sovereigns in a royal crest? I agree with you there as well. Looks like I never needed your help after all.
Where's my reward then?
You can have this left-handed crowbar, I suppose.
Thanks, a bundle. There's a bit of edutainment for you.
Goldilocks?
That's right.
mum. I've been wanting me ever since the Three Bears job. I'm going to escape on one of these boats.
What's the Three Bears job?
I did over the Three Bears house. There wasn't anything worth taking, though, after I'd gone to all the trouble of breaking in as well. So I thought, I'll just have a sit down in this chair and munch a bit of porridge. I felt a bit sleepy, so I went for a quick lie down. Next thing I know, there's all this cursing and screaming from downstairs. Luckily, I nipped off sharpish or there would have been some trouble. Didn't realise Mr. Bear was none other than the chief of police. I'm going to escape on one of them boats. I tried to stow away in one of the crates, but I couldn't get them open. Guess I'm stuck here until another method presents itself.
I'll see if I can help you with the crates.
Thanks. I'd be very grateful if you would.
Stay here. I'll be back later.
I'll be around. No room for all this lot in here. Thanks for your help. Bye.
All right, mate.
Greetings, Juana.
You new around here?
I just come in from Calamari, man. I've come to this wonderful city to make a name for myself. My name is Umbongo, and I'm most pleased to make your acquaintance.
My name's Simon, and how do you intend to do that?
My name means he who drowns. Where I come from, Simon is a word meaning rabbit's colon, a favorite delicacy for us.
So I'm a stupid rabbit's colon.
This is a traditional hero's name where I come from.
We appear to have gone off at a bit of a tangent. Why are you here?
I'm going to teach my special rain dance to the world.
Rain dance?
Watch this.